I am Sumuk, last of the Flegg, the planetary travelers. Once were a race that came to understand the folding of space. This enabled us to move at the speed of thought, to explore the vastness of space at will. Then, we learned of a particular system that held 8 planets. One was said to be a world that exists as a meeting place of possibility, where untold numbers of beings have made the journey from one state of consciousness to another. Our search group set out to find this mysterious world. These are the visual flight logs of our journey.
Thank you. Thank you.
We had found the world we searched for. It was strewn with objects and landscapes, shaped by the struggles of countless alien visitors. The dividing line between natural and artificial blurred as we were presented with the physical remains of spiritual travels. Here was the evidence of many centuries of activity by beings whose motives seemed utterly mysterious. We had hoped to find a key to the mystery of this place. We found none. It was not until our journey home that we began to realize the significance of the strange world we had encountered. Each of us expressed feelings of connectedness to all things. Then, as the shift in consciousness occurred, one by one, we disappeared. It seems the cycle of life occurs on many levels.